Operation Rangdori Behek was an operation conducted over 5 days by our formation, in which we were successfully able to neutralize 5 terrorists who had infiltrated from Pak-occupied Kashmir. Upfront, I must compliment my men who were able to successfully complete this operation in spite of extremely challenging conditions. This operation clearly shows the complicity of Pakistan in aiding and abetting infiltration and, as a consequence, terrorism in the valley. This act of Pakistan is especially reprehensible, as when the whole world is fighting COVID-19 and its aftermath, here is Pakistan, which is aiding and abetting infiltration. In this operation, 5 brave soldiers were martyred in the defense of our nation. I would also like to take this opportunity on behalf of all ranks of Chinar Corps to pay my tributes to these 5 men, their families, and the sacrifice they have made is in the true spirit and the highest traditions of the Indian Army. In the end, I would like to assure the countrymen that while you are busy fighting the pandemic of COVID, we who are deployed along the line of control will take all actions to guard the line of control and allow no mischief by Pakistan.